this is a bad pick. I know you're busy right now, and the camera's rolling, whatever, but when you're not busy, please remember, it would be cool if we figure out this, the magic card deck with the too much land.
Mm-hmm.
And also, I want to go outside, and you don't have to say anything about that.
I was thinking about that when I was out, actually, because it's really nice out, and now I don't want to go for a walk, because I just did.
Yeah. Maybe in a few hours, or?
We'll see.
Have you ever met a homeless person who asked for money and they said they'll get it back to you? And have you ever felt like somehow it did get back to you, but it's not like directly from the homeless person? It's
yes.
Like,
yeah.
What if, you know, like last night I was talking about on Facebook how privileged I am and how homeless people have it bad.
Mm-hmm.
But what if, like, we're the ones who have it bad and the homeless people have, like, some kind of, like,
magic
like,
power?
No, like some kind of, like, super socialist, like, communist, like, they look like they're sick and everything, but they are all really nice to each other. Do you get what I'm saying? Like,
sort of. I don't think it's right, but...
yeah. To be able to talk to you while doing this without...
Oh, okay, so just talk to me then.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying... Yeah.
Okay, sorry, I didn't realize that.
Yeah. I'm gonna show you if I can find this. I'm gonna show you how this is genuinely awesome.
Okay. It's okay, I love you. I love you very much, I'm sorry.
I love you.
You can do it, just don't do it too loud.
But the point of it was like, I was, I don't know what word you'd call it. You know, like,
I love you. You can do it if
you know Bam Bam from the Flintstones?
Yeah, actually, I don't like that. It's very loud.
You don't like Bam Bam?
No, asshole. That is good. Okay, just do what you want.
Asshole.
I love you.
I love you.
Thank you.
I love you. I don't know any exercises to practice bending notes. I mean, that's basically all I can do. It's something I should be practicing right now.
I think it is. Like, there's nothing wrong with it. Like, there's, I don't think there's anything you shouldn't be practicing, you know what I mean?
No, but if my goal is to get to a level, I guess what my goal is now is to get to a level where I can compose my own song.
So, practicing bend is important.
Yeah, I know, but I was just thinking, like, the scale, like, okay, listen to this. And then. The kind of like learning that kind of stuff, like I think it's good, and like learning this.
Yeah, but if you ever want to add a bend, it's good to be able to know how to do it.
Yeah, and I'm supposed to slide.
Yeah, that's important too.
Say you were, your goal was to write a book that was in both French and English.
Okay.
One way you could, and say you're like in grade 3. one way you could do it is completely learn English and then learn French.
Yeah.
Or learn French and English at the same time.
Yeah, and I think learning French and English at the same time is a better one.
Yeah, that's probably true. Okay, I saw you are right.
I love you.
Those pants don't
make
you.
Me look fat.
Thank you.
Love you.
Basically, I'm a stupid dumb head who...
No, you're not evil.
I don't know, but I smell and I should go to the boys' room.
You do not even smell.
Practicing.